Welcome back, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, episode 98. Man, 98, that is crazy. Alright, here's what we're doing this episode, I think. We're going to just sort of work our way over here, get this waypoint up, work our way around here, I would like to get these plants for Valka's next thing. So that's what we're attempting to do. Who saw me? No, just him, okay.
This area is off limits.
Hey!
Well, now we know what that key I gotta go get for. All right, let's do it. Thank you. All right, I think we got everything. There we go, and that's how it's done. Nice little floating tree back there. What we got here? Oh, it's just one of those. I haven't seen one of these in a while. It's one of those I gotta line up the picture here.
Here in the ancient kingdom of Kent, the Jutes have brought me to where his fire burns. Traces of the Nephilim. Here the Lord speaks to me again. He warns of betrayals, of struggles, of the trials of the first ones. I do not always understand his message. If he is warning me, it is because he believes I am worthy. He says there is one angel still trapped. She who must be released or joined. Must I find her?
There we go. That was that one. I might have gotten lucky there as far as how quickly I got that. I forget, does this give me a tech point? I think it gives me one tech point, yeah. Like, tech point. Skill point. Wanted to open that up to see what we got. Thank you.
Agnus Dei, totitariat in multis super frontis divorium,
let us sit
et multae beneficiet.
Was there not a reason to come in here? I thought I came in here for a reason. Yeah, I thought there was something in there. Helps if I go all the way through the building. Crap.
You must drink more to get clearness on your words, pig. Yeah, yes. is such a strange word. Is that a word?
I even saw where I had to go. All you do is jump across it, you idiot. Oh my goodness, I swear sometimes. Let's try this again. That's right. Cut you off. This is a larger city. So I'm not going to try and get everything right this moment. My primary objective was to get this waypoint up. That's why I said, much like London, where we came back over time to clear it out. We still haven't finished London because we can't get to that stupid one. That's got to be part of a... I just climbed up the wrong thing. Was there something in here, though? We can't get into that where that stupid assassin's guild was. Thank you. Unbreakable. There we go. And the primary objective here was to get this waypoint up just for travel in the future. I'm really glad there was something there. I would have been dead for sure. Alright, we'll be back, don't worry. We'll hit that on the way since it's Lily right there. Come on, you can do it. Oh, come on, you can do it. Okay, I don't have any faith in you. That would have been a heck of a drop off. That's alright, you teleport, so it's okay. Maybe you teleport. There you go. Is this a corrupt area?
Oh,
There seem to be a lot of these.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
I could have gone right there and just... There we go. Just need to let the fire spread a little bit. Skill point? Reindeer? Reindeer antlers? I need 3 of them, right? Dadgummit. For that person back in Norway? Did I need 3 of them? I think it was 3 of them.
Let's get you to Volga. Land for Volka.
What we got here? Thank you. Where did I miss that key at? Okay, this is gonna be the entire episode. I was not.
I should get this to the seer.
Not anticipating that. And then here's where I turned around, because I was like, wait a minute, I missed a key. I think. Or somewhere around here I turned around. Do it.
Surprises await me this time.
Huh? really is gonna take the entire episode. What am I hearing there? That sounds like a frog or something. Okay, now did we get it done? Yes, okay. All right, we made it. Might as well go back out and do this. Well, not back out. Might as well go out. Back out would be imply that we've been here before. Come on. What am I seeing over here? Oh, lots of stuff. Oh goodness, this is way up there. Okay. I didn't realize it was that high up. Well, I guess I don't know why. I don't know where I thought it was gonna be. They're not gonna have it right on the ocean. Cause you can't see anything. Daylight action going here. Okay. Let's pick off everything that we have here. Craft. Okay. Let me come back to that real quick. The sun's actually causing a problem. I can't see. That glare is too strong. I can't see anything. This is terrible. We're gonna get those treasures and then that'll be it. Unless that's military, which looks like it is.
I should not be seen in this area.
Okay. We're gonna stop it here just because I don't know how long that's gonna take. I don't want that to get in a fight, and it shouldn't be too long, but I don't want to risk it. So, we're gonna end it here. So, yeah. Yeah, that's a good place to end it. We'll see what we do next time. I know what we're going to do, but do you? Come on back and we'll pick up here.